On a solo trip, solo travel, if yan ang bet mo, this is the job for you. Hey guys, it's Miss Kekris and welcome back to my channel. It's been a long time since we had a video on this channel, but it's because I had Baby River. So check out my other channel if you want to see Baby River and all of my mommy stuff. But today we're going to finish what we started, which is the flight attendant salary series. Today we're going to talk about the perks and nice things that you can get if you work as a flight attendant. So if you want to know what those are, just keep on watching. The first perk that I really like is we have free unlimited tickets sa lahat ng destination ng PAL Express. So that means we can get a free of charge or FOC tickets. We just need to apply the destination and then there's a paper. And in that paper, we get 10 destinations na round trip. So all we have to do is pay for the taxes and pay for the airport fees, which is 200 pesos per way. And taxes. Usually, yung tax is 70 pesos, 100 pesos. And with that, you get 10 tickets for free for yourself. Okay? And the thing with the Philippines, they give the benefit, they extend it to your family. Okay? So, you could also give this free of charge ticket to your mother and your father and your brothers and sisters as long as you registered them sa HR when you started flying with the company. So, lahat ng registered sa record mo, those people, you can apply for a free ticket for them through the online system or the computer system. Okay? So, it's a really nifty thing. You could, most of my friends, they take their family to Hong Kong, they take their family to Singapore for Christmas, yun yung gift nila. And they had to pay only the minimum amount of these tickets. So that is a really nice thing for local companies. Of course, it's different for international. So I'm gonna talk about it later on. But right now, we're gonna talk about the local perks. So that's one of the perks. And the thing with this is it's not totally guaranteed na may seat ka. The thing with free tickets though, it has a catch. The catch is that you have to be on standby, okay? So you have this free ticket, and then if you want to go on a flight, pag may free seats, that's the time you could use that free ticket. Syempre, ipaprioritize nila yung paying customer. And aside from paying customer, they also prioritize by seniority. What if other flight attendants are also waiting to get on that specific flight, that free flight that you wanna go on? Well, most of the time, they will go by seniority, kung sino yung mas nauna. But sometimes also, they will go by sino yung nagpaalam sa kapitan and whatsoever, or sino yung nauna sa pila. So it really depends. So this is not totally a free na guaranteed ticket. It's just the free standby ticket that you have, but it's good enough for me. Kasi magkano ba yung ticket ngayon sa Hong Kong, di ba? Or Singapore? Or kahit naman lang Cebu to Manila, medyo mahal din siya. So if you have this perk, I was able to travel a lot of places in the Philippines and also abroad because of this, and I really made use of it kasi sayang naman if you don't. And that's why people who love traveling are attracted to this job because of this perk. This number one perk is their free tickets. And also another perk na gustong gusto ko sa pagiging flight attendant here in the Philippines is that as a flight attendant, you could make use of the industrial discount. So I used it all the time when I was in Cebu. So Cebu, Mactan Cebu Airport is right in front of Waterfront Hotel. And Waterfront Hotel, they accept industrial discounts for those people who work in aviation as well. So they give this discount to people who works in hotel, tourism, and etc. etc. So all I have to do is give my ID, and they have this spa package dun sa Waterfront. I'm not sure if it's still open. That was like 6 years ago. So they have this spa package. It's almost like 1,000 for somebody to use that package. Like you could use the sauna, the jacuzzi, and then there's like a very nice massage. Oh my God, it's so good. They also have body scrub, facial scrub, and dami iba-ibang packages. So for us na on the aviation industry, we only get to pay 300 pesos for that package, specific package na talagang for us. So ako parang nagamit ko lahat ng package doon. Every single sweldo time, I'm there pampering myself. And that's just one establishment. In my previous company, you could either choose you, your spouse, and your children, or you and your parents. Hindi kasama yung mga brothers and sisters. Perhaps on other companies, they do it. But for my previous one, they don't. So yun yung free namin. So it's a free ticket for you. Once a year, you have a round trip ticket to your home country that you can claim. Okay? And, oh yeah. Correction, for your families and friends, it's not a free ticket, it's an ID90 ticket. That means you get 90% discount on the ticket price. So, for example, let's say a round trip ticket to the United States is about 60,000 pesos, you can get it at around 6,000 pesos. Plus taxes. So, syempre magpa plus pa yun. But the ticket price is so low. So, yun. That's one of the best perks of working international. Kasi you get international tickets as well. Kasi you get the destinations na nililipad ng sarili mong company. Plus, ang maganda sa international airlines is they could make use of their connections. So, meron silang... What do you call this? O meron silang parang group, like Skytrax group or something like that. If your airline is part of that, lahat ng destination ng group na yan, you could fly to it. So, for me, as an international flight attendant, even though my airline doesn't fly to Amsterdam, I was able to get a 90% discount ticket to Amsterdam using KLM airline. Kasi they are in cooperation with my airline. So, parang nagko-code share sila ng flights. So, that's why I could also fly with them. And of course, it's still a standby ticket and subject to availability and subject to ano, yung sa linya nga pag marami kayo. Pero oh my God, hindi naman problema yun. I never had that problem kasi I always think to myself na, I'm gonna get through. So, you know, the secret lang, law of attraction. So, I never got bumped off and everything. So, yun. The best, guys. So I was able to travel a lot. You can see on my vlogs, I went to Cappadocia, I went to Amsterdam, I went to India. Oh my God. I was like, on all of my days off, I was like so excited to go on a solo trip, solo travel. If yan ang bet mo, this is the job for you. Okay, so the next thing that I want to talk about is we get 40 days leave in a year. Okay, imagine 40 days leave in a year. So you have two vacation leave that you could plan to go and travel around the world or go back home, attend weddings, birthdays and stuff like that, Christmas. So yun, bidding system siya. If you want to get Christmas, you don't always get it all the time, but there is going to be a system na all of you have a fair, you know, chance to get Christmas as your leave. What I know sa ibang companies like, for example, if you're a nurse in the States, you get to have in a year 2 weeks leave. So that's like 14 days. 2 weeks leave in the whole year. And then if you want to extend it, extend one more week. So you have 3 weeks. But this time, as an international flight attendant, the whole 40 days leave is paid for, okay? You have basic salary during those times. Syempre, bababa yung sweldo mo kasi, like I've talked before in the episode 1 and episode 2 of this series, yung sweldo mo depende sa flying time mo rin. Pero if your basic salary is high, so no problem, guys. You will have enough money to enjoy your leave. So this time, I want to talk about the things na... Hindi ko na-experience as a local flight attendant, but it's available for international flight attendants. Mainly because you are an OFW or you are contracted out of the country, okay? So that's the reason why they have this. So, but if you are a local in that area, of course, you will not have these things. So additional things that I was able to enjoy as a perk, as an international flight attendant, is I have free housing, okay? So my house, I don't have to pay rent anymore. My house is given to me. It's a really nice house. I have lots of videos na featuring our house back there in the Middle East. And it's really huge and oh my God, as in talagang sobra ganda. And it's fully furnished. Marami siyang mga ano, appliances, bed, everything is there. I also don't have to pay for the utilities. They pay for my water, they pay for my electricity, and my internet. though the internet is not that good, we still have to apply for another internet if you want a really fast one. But you know, you could also do your Facebook browsing already on that kind of internet. And also, the electricity, meron siyang limit na hanggang dito lang yung free electricity mo. If you exceed that limit, then you have to pay for the excess. But since you are international flight attendant, you don't always stay in your house. You're always outside the country. So, yeah, we never exceeded our electricity bill that time. And also, the thing na gustong gusto ko is we have free transportation. We have this bus system na will pick you up. You know, they will pick you up like every hour or so. So you have to, or sa scheduled flight mo, meron silang scheduled time to pick you up. You just have to be on time. And then you don't have to pay for your transportation anymore. And some of the girls, they like to have their own cars. So they will be able to go as they please, maybe 15 minutes before that time. That's also alright. But for me, syempre, you know, gusto mo makatipid. And if you are Filipino and you're working abroad, that's a plus. That's a really good way na makatipid ka, and oh my god, you have a lot of savings from, you know, if compared to you're gonna buy a car and you're gonna pay for gas and gonna pay for parking and stuff like that. Oh my god, it's so nice. So you just have to follow the rules and you get to enjoy the free bus system. Okay, so I felt like I talked a lot already. I feel like I'm missing something. If I am, and if you're a flight attendant, go ahead and put in the comments down below what am I missing. But basically, that's the perks that you would enjoy as a flight attendant. And this wraps up our flight attendant salary series talk on this channel. I hope that you guys enjoy this series, and let me know down in the comments what other kind of series you want me to talk about, and I'm gonna do them for you hopefully this year. More videos, right? Okay, so if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for more videos like this, and I will see you guys on the next one. Fly with you soon. Bye.